Hey everyone, so I've had two episodes reviewing your photos. People keep sending me more pictures, so eventually I'll have enough for a third episode. But if you want to participate, I'm gonna give you the rules once again. So sports photos, preferably. No RAW or JPEG, okay? So send me your edited version of the photo. So basically, once you're finished with the photo, just send me the JPEG. I'm gonna show you the email on the screen right now where you should send the image to. By sending me your image, you're okay with me showing it on my YouTube channel. Your name will be credited as well, and your image might be used as a thumbnail for the video itself, okay? By sending me the picture, you're giving me permission to give you my honest critique. I'm gonna try to be as constructive as possible, tell you what I like about the picture, what I might not like as much, so I'm gonna be as honest as possible, okay? Once I have enough photos, I will be posting the video, so could be a few days, could be weeks, I don't know. One photo per person, so if you send me several photos or several emails, I'll just pick one photo. And if you wanna see the previous videos, there should be a card popping up on the screen right now. And you can see how those turned out, the episode number one and number two. This is for number three. The rules are not changing. Once again, the email will be on the screen right now. And thank you so much, everyone, for sending me the photos. It has kept me busy. You guys seem to enjoy it by the comments I get. So let's keep this going. And thank you very much. And I hope you guys are safe and well. And see you on the next video. Thanks, guys.